Also known as ascorbic acid, vitamin C is a low molecular weight carbohydrate that has aene-diol structure and is soluble in water. Except for guinea pigs, birds, fish, certain species of bat, and higher order primates such as humans, apes, and monkeys, it can be synthesized by all species. This is why all these species depend on their diet to intake vitamin C. Since the ancient times, people have known to include vitamin C is widely used as a dietary supplement. It is an important nutrient that is required in production of some neurotransmitters and repair of tissues in human body. Several enzymes in human body function with the help of vitamin C, and human immune system also requires this nutrient. Bell peppers, all citrus fruits, Brussels, strawberries, and broccoli are rich in vitamin C. Studies have already confirmed that vitamin C is beneficial for the cancer patients. This nutrient has so many good effects that medical science hasn't stopped researching further about its benefits. It has an enormous potential as an antioxidant and has the capacity of both preventing and in several cases reversing the host of illnesses in humans. It also helps in enhancing the benefits of exercises and lowering the impact of harmful toxins such as smoke from smoking cigarettes. It blocks the harmful DNA degradation, which is the cause of cancer, and also prevents the disease of the artery known as atherosclerosis, where there is plaque buildup in the arteries. Medical science discovers something more about the benefits of vitamin C every day, and as they unveil more about its goodness, its importance also increases. Vitamin C acts as a redundant, which means that it donates an electron to a substrate when it is being oxidized to ascorbyl radical, which is a stable free radical. Two molecules of ascorbyl free radical dismutates to one molecule of dehydroascorbate acid and one molecule of ascorbate. These are the oxidized and reduced forms of vitamin C, respectively. In order to hold vitamin C in human body, there are certain retaining mechanisms in place. CVCT1, sodium-dependent vitamin C transporter, and CVCT2 control the tissue-specific transport of vitamin C. The nutrient is present in its highest concentration in the adrenal gland, brain, and eye. The main role of vitamin C is when it is in its reduced form known as ascorbate, which then takes over enzymatic and non-enzymatic functions. Ascorbate is an electron donor to different enzymes. Many recent studies also show that vitamin C has an important role in vascular function. It modulates the endothelial cell barrier and regulates the activity of NADPH, nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate, oxidases which partakes in the inflammatory gene response. Besides being responsible for enzymatic roles, ascorbate is also an antioxidant that can reduce many free reactive oxygen species and free radicals. Vitamin C also has the ability to regenerate vitamin E, which lets vitamin C prevent lipid peroxidation indirectly. In the process of lipid peroxidation, the free radicals steal electrons from the lipids present in the cell membranes, which then cause cell damage. In its process of being an antioxidant, it also reduces the glutathione and urate radicals in the extracellular fluids and cells. The astonishing health benefits that vitamin C has in store makes it one of the most important nutrients that is known to man.